March 9, 2014, tail amputation, golden retriever, given Domitor 0.4 and Ketamine 0.5 IV, fell sedated after 1 minute, and then now on, isoflurane plus oxygen gas, maintained at 0.06%. Cardiac more than sufficient. You can see his eyes. You can see his eyes. Eyeball has rotated downwards. So it's very deep. You can see the eyeball rotated downwards. So in fact, you can put at 0%, and this should be okay as well. I'm going to amputate already. Now, the theory of amputation is that you do a flap. The dorsal part should be longer and the anterior part should be shorter, the V. So that when you cut the upper part, the dorsal part will close down on the lower part and you wouldn't have a stump. So this is how you'll be cut. And of course, there should be at the interdigital disc area, then the three blood vessels, the laterals and the dorsal has to be ligated. And there should be no bleeding after that. So the dog is sleeping. And you can see, this surgery shouldn't take a long time. Let's start at 3:37. And it should finish at less than 4. Starting now.